Alrighty. Let's see what we can get this time around. Is there anything interesting that piques my interest? I do like those grid gloves, though. That's pretty cool. Do I have shoes? Are there shoes to go with it? Grid. Ooh.
Nice.
Let me see this.
I want that.
Firework aura. I don't have any enough tokens to get an aura at the moment.
Very cool.
Go default, because I want to like get a good look at the shoes and gloves. And then for boost, fire, floral, ice, light, dark boost, but I only unlock that after I win all 6 rival rushes. I like the idea of the fire boost because of the fact so in the old Act 1 Asteroid Coast. So in the old Sonic cartoons, like say the Sonic Satam cartoon with Sally and Bunny Rabbit, or you have Sonic Underground, like you have classic Sonic back then, you had, and his catchphrase was like, time to juice, or it's jelly and jam time, and he would speed off as fast as possible, leaving a trail of fire behind. That's why it came to my idea for the fire boost. Frenzy! Oh, I missed this. My bad.
Oh, Sonic.
Yeah, no. I know there's like some kind of secret path over here. Wait. Okay, never mind. Oh, there was a red star ring up there. Let's go. Oh, the freaking gravity changing area. Oh no. The bigger that Sonic gets in the frenzy, the slower he gets. Okay, so that one just goes straight around. I'm trying to unlock all these springs real quick. There we go. Because I saw the red star ring and I wanted to grab that real quick. Hey! Okay.
Let's go.
Just that one stage alone took is like 4 or 5 minutes of the recording. Oh boy. Hey, at least now I have Frenzy unlocked, so I'm happy about that. Oh, I just looked at the red star rings and realized, oh, something new is getting unlocked in Game Land. I do like, though, that they, for the area maps, they didn't bother, like, remastering those like they did with the stage music. They just kept those the same. Let's go. Yeah, some of these red star rings I might still remember from the original Sonic Colors, but some of them I think they might have probably placed them differently, like they did with the one in Sonic in Planet Wisp. There was like the very first star ring in one of the Planet Wisp acts. It was, oh, I should have homed attack right there. But yeah, as I was saying, in one of the Planet Wisp acts, the very first star ring you get in that stage is like, you gotta be a moron if you miss it, because you gotta stomp down on the breakable boxes in order to reveal a spring, and you bounce up on the spring and you get the red star ring. Here we go. Oh, now here's the tricky part, though. Oh, boy. I did not miss this one at all. Yeah, I definitely did not miss this one at all. This stage was a big ol' oof. Wait. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Oh, no good news. At least that's one stage I won't have to revisit when I go off camera to collect every single red star ring. Oh, that stage is a big ol' yikes. If you manage to get S-Rank on that, kudos. Because the highest I could ever get, even back on the Wii, was A-Rank. Kudos to you. I hear the gold ring already, what the? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I forgot how tedious this frickin' stage is. Oh. Yeah, this is the stage that's gonna have to be the, like, one of the more tedious ones when I go off camera for this one. Oh, trust me, it's C-Rank right now, but when I go off camera to collect every single red star ring, then it's not gonna be C-Rank anymore afterwards. Most likely it's gonna be A-Rank or S. Four, no Wisp? What? Huh? It said no Wisp. There's no Wisp. Oh, that's why. Am I missing something? That was delayed. I felt like that was going on forever. It shouldn't have taken that long. Oh well.
What is this place?
Like still going numb. Oh shit. Let's go. And there we go. Another stage unlocked in Game Land. Laser and Frenzy. Screw it. What? It was already S rank right off the bat. Bruh. Next one should be Act 6, and then... Right. I was going to say, it was going to be very funny if the Rival Rush was going to be Act 4, but nope, it's Act 2. If the Rival Rush was Act 4 with all those freaking moto bugs going around, that would have been so hilarious. Just me and Metal Sonic running around in circles. Whoops. Alright, there we go. There we go. Let's go. I remember this very well. Yeah, I remembered that last little bit with that freaking orbiting that freaking guy with the lasers to protect him. I remember that very well from the Wii. It was so annoying. Rocket is the Wisp for this boss fight.
You know, I don't like what you're doing to my friends in there. It's messed up, so I'm gonna mess you up. Yeah, that's right. I'm stretching. You got a problem with that? I want to be able to fully enjoy taking you apart without some pooled muscle slowing me down. Okay, now I'm ready. Of course, if you want to run away, please feel free. There's no shame in it. Well, maybe a little shame. You guys don't talk much, do you? Fair enough. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Let's go. Ow! Let's go. I don't think I'm able to get you from this position with the... There we go. Trying my damned hardest to get up to there. I was gonna say, you better warp, because I want to defeat you with this Wisp. $1.99 on rings? Okay. Alrighty. Complete zero gravity thrill ride.
Evil than this one. you'll be fine. You don't think the weapon you were shot with still works?
Not without power flowing to it. I think we're all good.
That's what I like to hear.
Yes. Oh. All five generators are disabled, so these chains should go away.
Sweet! The tractor beam is gone. The planets are free.
Was there ever any doubt? I mean, really? Great job, buddy.
Generators destroyed. We can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator that allowed us to speak to the aliens and figure out exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh no, wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, crazy place, go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
Break it down, Sonic.